If you're at all compelled about the longevity and expansion of the Mr. T Show, please consider supporting me on Patreon. Links below.
Hey there, fools. Why, it's Mrs. T, like you've never seen me before. In the flesh, cardboard. Well, what do you think about Nintendo LABO? I think it's pretty damn cool. And so do the little T's. They got really excited when they saw it. Let me just tell you a little story about me, fools, and why I think Nintendo LABO is really cool for a lot of kids. Back when I was a kid, about the years of 8 to 12, my dad worked for this large farming company, and we spent just about every summer in South Carolina during the peach season. Now, good old Papa T was basically the big foreman's right-hand man, and during our stay in South Carolina, there was a lot of adults, mostly men that worked on the camp, that did the farming, that did the peach picking. My dad was kind of like the head supervisor to all of them. He'd also do a little, what I call a side hustle. He would go into town, which was kind of far away, and pretty much all the guys didn't have their own vehicle. So he would go on the town and buy things that he could sell in the store on the camp. And one of the sought after items on the camp was alcohol. You know, those working men's love to drink their beers and their wines and all that good stuff. So Pop would go out and buy, you know, cases of the stuff and sell it, you know, upcharge it and sell it on the camp. And I was pretty much the only kid anywhere, you know, for miles. I had to use my imagination and have fun, and I had a bike. I'd ride through the peach orchards and have fun doing that, but I also liked to build things back in those days. Since my dad ended up with a lot of cardboard boxes after selling those cases, I would take those cardboard boxes and build stuff with them, mainly little robots and cardboard houses and things. So I think you know where I'm getting to here. When I saw this Nintendo LABO, it took me right back to that, and I thought, I would definitely love my kids to do things like this, because in today's age of digital devices, multimedia devices and all this stuff, and video games everywhere. We had video games. There was the NES out back then and the Sega Master System. But, you know, I was a young kid in the middle of summer. I didn't want to sit in the house all day, play video games. I wanted to go out and explore and have fun and use my imagination. And also, like I said, I like to build things. This is a cool thing for me, especially coming from my background and what I used to do as a kid, to be able to share with my kids and show them, you know, things that I used to do back in the day. So for someone like me, when I saw Nintendo LABO, I got it right away. Obviously, I have my own history with building things out of cardboard boxes. I also thought this would be something very cool for kids to do today that would take them away from just, you know, just playing video games all the time, frying their brains, and do something more creative and stuff like that. So I showed my children, and they went bananas. They went crazy, especially my young daughter, Marley. She loves, you know, being creative. She's always gluing things and drawing things. She just likes drawing and building things and stuff like that, and so does my son. Well, I knew this would be perfect for them right away. I just bought my son a Nintendo Switch himself, and this is something they could do together, something that me and Mrs. T can do with them, and we can have a whole lot of fun. Now, I know there's some fools out there who just don't get it and want to dismiss it, and I'm not going to spend too much time on them. Those fools just don't get it. They don't have kids. They're not kids at heart or whatever. And Nintendo, you know, they said that this is for kids and kids at heart. And some people just can't stand that. Everything has to be for them. Everything isn't for you fools. So that's all the time I'm going to spend on that. It's silly. It looks like the response to Nintendo LABO is spectacular. I see it's number one on Amazon right now, the two different SKUs. Apparently Nintendo stock shot up based on the announcement in Nintendo LABO. It's very cool. So, as you can see here, this format is very different, and I wanted to do it this way because, like I said, this is a cool thing for kids, and the artwork provided for this episode of the Mrs. T Show was done by my daughter. So I thought it would be a cool idea to show you fools in this format talking about Nintendo LABO. I think it's a stellar thing. I think it's going to do pretty well, and I'm pretty excited for it, as well as the little T kids. So yeah, let me fools know what you think about Nintendo LABO in the comments below, and thank you for watching and listening, and always, see you fools next time. Peace out.
So what do you guys think about Nintendo LABO?
It was awesome!
I want to play it.
It's amazing.
Can't wait for it to come out.
It's the best
in the world.
The whole entire world.
I really want to play it.